Hello, and today we are playing Simpsons Road Rage. So, right now, what we are going to go to we're going to make some money. That's why Bart, I love him. Now we're making some money. We're making some freaking money for me. Yeah. Boom, 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 boom. Ignore the laughter. That's just my parents. I'm 8, so I still live with my mom. Pretty soon you're probably going to see me in a different room.
Welcome aboard.
Hello there, fair citizen. Can you please take me to the Maison Derrière for an important meeting?
No problemo. Don't forget to ride.
That was a superb trip. Drop by my office and I'll give you the key to the city.
Don't have a cow, man. I'll get you there. Louie, why do you need a ride?
Yeah, my mule was walked. So I had to put a bullet in him. Can you take me to my shop? I need some willy tape.
Fine by me.
Okay, let's just make some money. Did you see the atomic megabus? Man.
Get out of the car, man.
That was the best trip I ever had.
Oh, no Willy Tom. Ship.
Oh, my.
Please don't tell my manager you saw me. I'm supposed to be cleaning out urinals at the movie theater.
No problemo.
Whoa.
Safe and sound.
What? I gave you a piece of my mind, but I'm afraid to.
Hi, Mom.
Bart, drive defensively. I need to go and see Patty's phone.
All right, all right. Chill, man.
Whoa.
I love their voice automatics. I mean, it actually, like, Bart knows I just picked up his mom. Or Miss Simpson, to be more specific, but yeah. I love their voice audio as well. I mean, they're so cool. And plus, they actually stole their voice from the show.
Here we are.
I'd only be this slow, I would have walked.
Oh. Hey, Milhouse, what's happening, man?
Are you sure you know how to drive this thing?
Can you take me to the Krusty Burger? The other kids took my lunch.
You got it.
You hurt me. Nothing can do that right.
Cool. Get out of the car, man.
Thanks for the lift.
Hey, Abu.
Not these are old enough to drive, but what the heck? Please take me to the grocery store. Their low prices make me laugh.
You got it.
He does not like to be late.
Come on, just a few more seconds.
Yeah. That sucks. But always happens. Don't worry if it says, game over for you, because it doesn't really mean game over like lost. I mean, you still made money.
Hey, your rating is
destructive.
I've seen circuit ships who drive better than you do.
Okay, so I have all of these.
Never fear, Chief Wiggum is around.
I love how he just eats his donuts. Next time, when I will probably be making a Sunday drive.